If you're considering bankruptcy and a divorce, I would highly recommend talking to a divorce attorney who's knowledgeable about bankruptcy and the impact that bankruptcy is going to have on the equitable distribution and on the support obligation in a divorce. Whether to file before or after depends on which party you are. So I'd highly recommend contacting an attorney and asking for your specific situation.